Good evening. Boa noite. Thank you very much indeed. Yeah, my most recent album is about West Coast sound, AOR, adult oriented rock. I love this terminology, mid-70s terminology. Oh, I can't forget something. I'm so excited and kind of nervous to be playing here in Bremen, the city of the legendary TV program Beat Club. Yeah. My God. I love Beat Club. I love Beat Club. I think I have two box sets of Beat Club. I just love Beat Club. That's how, in Brazil, Beat Club was broadcast in the early 80s. So that's how I get contact with Beat Club. And so many 70s acts like Ashton Gardner and Dyke and Roddy Gallagher, Family, Mike Roger Chapman. So, and in German bands like Kran? I love Kran. This is, what's the name of the bass player? Oh, that's wonderful. He's the Jaco Pastorius of from the kraut rock. Huh? Yeah. So many nice bands. Oh, this is so special to me to be here. So let's go to another song from this album called Simple Guy.
Sit at the foot of the hill while the sun warms us now and moon sees it all and it talk telling us that we should go in dance in its light for a while, but I just have to wait. Every time you're walking by, I'm a simple guy. Oh. When money talks in my ear, saying things that I don't understand, listen now how they talk. Love him. Want the car, want the phone, building so high, I don't know, I can be so fast, but I just have to wait, oh, happy every time you're walking by now, you've known. Do 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 do
That's doing. I need to ask something from my manager, Valeria. I need a photo from this wonderful audience and to say, oh, I'm playing at the Beat Club. Valeria, please. Faz uma foto, Valeria. Pelo amor de Deus, aqui do público, tá demais aqui o lance, bicho. Parece Beat Club a parada. Yeah. So, one more song from this album called Lost in the Night, kind of boogaloo. A bit boogaloo. A fake boogaloo. Yeah. So. Santo Makela. Thank you very much. Right now, a song from my instrumental album called Blitzer that I use my voice as an instrument. All the songs has no lyrics. And this tune I wrote dedicated to the great Brazilian arranger, composer, piano player, Dom Salvador, one of the first to blend Brazilian music with jazz and soul. So, let's go for it. Marty Klein.
principais são as xingamas. Tanto procurei em vão, que já não pensava em achar o amor. Quando o amor me achava quase por acaso, quase madrugada, quase deu em nada, quase tudo se perdeu, quase como um filme, meu coração nunca mais vai bater. Com medo vai sofrer de amor, vai morrer de tédio. Agradeço a Deus e aos céus, ao destino e à sorte por trazer você para minha cama, para minha mesa, para minha casa, para minha vida, para toda a vida. Sim, vai nascer o dia, bom dia. I
question. I sound. Thank you very much in German. Dankenschön. No, it's not the sound. Dankenschön. 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 Nice. Thank you very much. Muito obrigado. Let's go for a smile.
Have been seen.
Yes, thank you very much. I'd like to introduce this super band from Germany. On piano, Matti Klein. From France, on electric bass guitar, Laurent Solzar. From Portugal, Mr. on drums, Miguel Casais. From Finland, on electric guitar, Arto Makela. Okay, now a song, when I wrote this song called Farmer's Wife, I was absolutely inspired by TV series intros, TV series like Magnum P.I. and Miami Vice and Rockford Files, but most of all, Magnum P.I. and Tom Selleck with those very tight jeans and tight super tight Hawaiian t-shirts and moccasin without socks. This is the most important symbol of AOR lifestyle, is moccasin without socks. My God, this is so good. So good, moccasin without socks. I never had this, but so full of style. My God, and Higgins, I love Higgins. Higgins like, oh, Magdalene, he's very, you know, like, you care. It's, oh, Magdalene. And this tune is Farmer's Wife. And I always like to remember how people say my name all over the globe. In Brazil, my original name is Edgy Mota, like edgy, like knowledge. Yeah, edgy, edgy. In Rio, it's edgy. In São Paulo, Edi Mota, puta cara, meu. And in France, it's Edi Mota. I think in Germany, I'm Ed Mota. And in United States, it's Ed Mata. You know what? I just got Ed Mata's new album, man, just for $5. Satisfaction guaranteed. But there's a very classic one, which is in UK, is Ed Mata. Oh, excuse me, Ed Mata, we're waiting for you. 15 minutes downstairs. I'm waiting, yeah. Oh, Ed Mata, this is Charles Cried being Brandon for the first time. Oh, this is bloody good. I mean, to know what mine.
Yeah, it's gonna be cheap, right? And I'm so happy to be here in Switzerland. Right? You know what? We're gonna play a song called Farmer's Wife, which is, you know, Ed Mata wrote, absolutely inspired by Tom Selleck. Like, let's give a big round of applause for Tom Selleck, right?
And something funny, we need to do something, I mean, like USA show, like, I love ya! And then you need to, I love ya!
And I love you more! And more and more, I'm so happy to be here. Satisfaction guaranteed.
Okay. Okay. Farmer's wife.
One, two, three, four.
restricted, keep on running out. Strange days for mice who keep dreaming of the farmer's wife. Cats are licking the grain. Took the pause at smiling, laughing, and don't go chasing your mice.
Drums, Portugal. Drive me crazy. Dank u. Thank you.
Sou triste perro mal amado, mestre sala desacompanhado, bufão no salão. I
much, Bremen. Thank you very much. Arthur Makela, Miguel Casais, Laurent Solzar, Matty Klein, thank you very much indeed. Muito obrigado.